on spot right, water on both the sides, and just check the Google Maps. Since this was seen as a path for the last 5 years, it has taken it as a road, and I'm heading to the bridge which I had finalized, and this track leads me straight to the bridge, which means I've cut off another 2 kilometers, so should be there in a few minutes, around 30 minutes to be exact.